Holy Bible, Second Book of Corinthians, Chapter 6, Verse 15. And what agreement is there between Christ and the evil one? Or what part has one who has faith with one who has not?